This is Lancelot's Hangover. It's a little demo that I received last year. I just got around to playing it, so let's get straight into it. It's very, very strange, just to warn you.
Meet Lancelot. He's brave. He's sexy. He's a knight of the round table. God gave him a quest. Go find the Holy Grail. Put some booze in it. And celebrate the biggest party England has ever known. But the Grail is hidden. Deep into a dangerous place. Where all men are gay. And women have hair under their arms. The Kingdom of France. Anyway, bon voyage, Lancelot. Lancelot's Hangover. The quest of the holy booze.
Thank you.
obviously a play on Disneyland. Disneyland Paris. Jesus Christ. Not a place I want to go, Disneyland Paris. So I've got to get in, but I've got to jump the queue. So that's the operation. First mission, I mean. At least it's a funny game. Alright. 10 years. Jesus. Very odd way of talking this game. I don't remember the French being like this. Crikey. Alright. I like point and click games. They're my favourite type of game, really. I love point and click. This big cross thing is a little bit off putting. I miss the old pointer. The cross is a bit weird. Okay. I haven't got a clue what to do with these. I thought they were seeds or something. Think of how to get rid of them all. Nothing's working. Oh well. It's not interesting, leaflet. If she is, I'm doing something wrong, but so far nothing's going right. Just interactive might get me somewhere. It's mental. This is definitely weird. This is the weirdest point and click game I've played. If it is even a game. I've not seen it about. I don't even know if it's released on Steam. I haven't checked. This is very, very early access when I was given a code for this game or the link for the game. I can't remember if it's a code or a link. I think it was a link. My god. This is crazy, this game. Okay, so nothing in the bin. Well, I'm still. Part 2, hopefully. Give me a like and a subscribe. That would be great. Thanks for watching. But yeah, if you want to see more, hit the like button on this video and I'll come up with part 2 as soon as I can, I promise. So if you'd like to see more, let me know in the comment section below and hit the like button. That's it. Thanks for watching.